Hello everyone, this is Starless with Catbird Studios and I'm playing the Glyph demo. So let's see, I'm going to try to play this with the controller. We'll see how this works. Oh, hi there. Rise and shine. My name is Anobi. I'm the one who woke you up. Now that you're awake, I've got some trials for you. Try rolling around a bit and get used to your new bodies. The left. B continue. Okay. Try looking around. I'm sure you'll find the way. Use R. It's in green, so then I gotta keep going for the A button. Stop. Okay. Oops, stop. Okay. Gotta get used to this. Nope, not gonna work. There, finally. So I guess you cannot hit the sand, I guess. Dang it. You can now be charged by touching safe surfaces. Use the charge to jump. Use A. Ooh. So two jumps. Okay, let's try. Oops, don't, careful. No, 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 no. Nope. Dang it. Okay, turn around, turn around. You can do it. Okay. Oh, I missed one over there. Okay, I'll bet if I do this, though, I'm going to, dang it. Dang it, I knew it. At least this one didn't put me all the way to the back. Or the beginning. Maybe I should. I don't know. No, 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 no. I did get an extra jump in there. Okay. A double jump. You can need energize by touching energizing surface. Used to perform double jumps. Ooh. No, no, no. Okay. I thought I was overshooting it. Dang it. Okay. No, come on. All right, try this again. Okay. Oh no, it's even farther. Okay. No. Dang it. Come on, no, stop. Okay. Nope, not gonna make it. Oh, wait. Okay. I can lock a screen locked up just for a second there. Okay. Vital pulse disappear when hit and reappear after a while. Okay. Okay, so if I go over here, I guess if I hit it, and then I've got to wait for it to come back. Okay, stop. Now turn around. Dang it. Ah, okay. All right, okay. Okay, I was holding my breath there. Okay. Stop. Okay. Terrible with these controllers. Okay. Beckett thing. Okay. I was doing so well. Charged again. Come on, get charged. No, no, no. My little friend has moved on. No, 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 no. Dang it. Dang it. If nothing, I'm persistent. Okay. Gonna use those the shadow to help. It doesn't always quite work. Dang it. Went too far back. Thank you. I knew I wasn't gonna make that. Okay, I'm just trying to get it still there for a second. Okay. Portal keys, you're almost there, Glyph. In order to open the warp portal, you must collect all of the portal keys. Two out of three keys. Okay. Oh dear. Here's a gem glyph. You'll find more gems out there. Gems can be hard to get. You don't have to collect all of them, but you are great if you do. No, no, no. Oh, I hate these. See? Told you. Come on, stop. No. At least I got the coin. Okay. One step forward, two steps back. I'm trying to head for the like the center, which would be the most stable, and then try not to roll. I don't even worry about the coin. Changes the view on me. Dang it. Jump off that that one block, it changes the view on you. Other times it doesn't, and I think it has to do maybe with the how close you are when you jump off of it or something. I'm not sure. Keep trying. I'm not even trying for that coin anymore. Oh. Okay. Okay, so there's the portal. Okay. You can now glide for a short amount of time while in air. You can hold the glide to go higher and further. So use a left button. Okay, and that's just, you keep just jumping like that. Okay. That's how you get that. I'm just explaining what I'm doing. Okay. Don't do that. Don't do that. No, no, no. Dang it. I couldn't. Okay. I couldn't get him to turn. Out of my way here. see it. So that, I don't know, I was just going too fast and it wouldn't, couldn't turn him or stop. Once he gets going, he's going. You gotta stop with the left button sooner than that, Darlissa. You gotta do that. No. Okay. Sheesh. Oh, I'll stop too soon. Dang it. The thing is I have when I hit the sand the first time, if you bounce right, I think I have been able to survive. But you gotta do it right away and here comes the one that's the bane of my current existence. Oh no. Okay, where am I going now? I assume back over here. Oh, because there's another thing over there. Okay. There's a key there. Those energy rings will recharge your energy in midair. Use that to jump 2 extra times. Okay. And I lost the key. Dang it. Time I got it. Let's see. No. Okay. Try one more time. I've almost got an hour and I've got, well, 45 minutes, so I can go for a little bit more. Get it eventually. I think that's enough for now. I'm definitely going to put this game on my wish list. And I'm going to continue playing the demo, but I'm going to end my recording here. But definitely an enjoyable game. I think it will hopefully be worth it. Hopefully, and that's, I think that's it. So, thank you for joining me and hope you enjoyed it.